to do what you like and love what you do. I remain humbly yours in service. Lion Wesley Okapitiya. Thank you.
Congratulations to
I told them that what a man can do, a woman can do better. You are doing well. You are doing well. Please give it up. God bless you. We also have PDG Lekon Bakalola. You're welcome. God bless you. IPDG Ebore Ime. I know that. Do. I want to invite the MCC, the council chairperson for MP4 for Nigeria to quickly give us his goodwill message. Please join us at one more PDG. Olumuyiwa, brand new to Google. You're welcome, ICC.
Thank you,
my
PDG, and especially Captain Master Ceremony for this wonderful event. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, the chairman of this occasion, I know that a protocol had been established at the onset of this ceremony. But I cannot but mention a couple of individuals here because of the unique roles they have played in society and because I intend to do so personally. Actually, I start with two distinguished ladies here with us. I want to recognize and appreciate the presence of the Deputy Governor of Rivers State, who at her right, in her right, her position and function is a veritable high member. That's Excellency Lam Engineer Nine Works that I call the delivery. I say welcome to you now. I'm giving this recognition because quite a number of us in society, when we attain high positions in life, sometimes we forget the roots from which we started. Lara Mott has been a very active lion over the years. And ever since becoming the Deputy Governor of the state, she has not relented in her efforts in lionism. I've met her in a couple of occasions where she's invited to, and she has always played a very dominant and prominent role in such research events. Thank you very much. Secondly, I want to actually equally recognize the chairperson of this event, Mrs. Toyin Sunny. I'm doing this because it is not always find women as champions of finance in economic situations all over the world. So that Mrs. Sunny is a champion of finance. And because we're here this evening to raise funds for landable projects to be established by DG and SOE, I cannot but give you special recognition now for coming and for following the invitation. We appreciate you very much. And secondly, I cannot also recognize the trustees of our association, their president, and of course, all of our council of governors, the KBSCs, the fathers and mothers of the day, and quite a number of them who will not mention names, the special guests of honor. Too. But we have here with us our brother who really comes to life of visions. But today, I'm sure the general is, and we call her, and drafted the general to our midst to be part of this event. That's General Nicholas. And thank you very much for coming, sir, along the way. Then, of course, especially the guest speaker of the day, for the very, very wonderful departure of us. Thank you very much. Lionism is for service. What we do is we have service with the next privilege. And everybody here has been invited to this event because you want you to be part of the science to render to society. In the course of his speech, the district governor shall read out the activities he has for this month's year, for which he has received our support and for which he has invited everybody here this evening.
Guest speaker for today will be talking to us very briefly. Please welcome Professor Okechukwu Nkwoma, the Director General and CEO of National Center for Technology Management, NACITEM, of Bafemi Awolowo University, Ile-Ife. Prof, let's put our hands together for Prof. ASU is on strike, but Prof is not on strike.
Project.
You are welcome, Prof.
I want to specifically appreciate all the members of the presentation committee because they've been patient enough to work with the elderly. It's not easy to work with people who are over 70. I thank them for their patience, for their tireless efforts at making this event is success. I appreciate them.
Right. Thank you very much, ma'am.
You're welcome.
So, be warm enough to give me a lion song that you know. Oh. Maybe just give me one hint. Let me just hear it.
In lionism, we serve the nation. In lionism, we serve the world. In lionism, we do our best to help the poor.
My Excellency.
And give them joy.
Thank you very much.
God
bless you, man.
Yes.
I'm gonna be the one.
you so very much. Let's put our hands together for the Osun State Cultural Trust. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you.
Oriented medical device specialist with over 20 years of experience in infrared imaging devices. One man who has a proven ability to build relationships and maintain partnership with top world-class professionals in order to increase overall medical productivity and grow profits channel in the field. He is a researcher who expands network connections by effectively determining and meeting customer needs, implementing price models, and optimizing inventory control procedures. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you a forward-thinking senior.
Ladies and gentlemen,
I am Lion.
Not a lion, but they try to pull me away into Lion.
So we are expecting 20 million.
We're praying for that.
Oh, 50 million. Wow.
50 million.
We'll clap 1 million. 1 million thanks for you.
Thank you.
All right,
man. I know my district governor is a hard-working, very intelligent person. I remember
when they sent me a message.
I will get from him, but I will be able to get her. And he's and I know he will succeed this year. Already he has
pulled a lot of crowds,
and I wish him all the very best. Success in the Lord.
Thank you very much, man. So, what special number do you have for us? We know that with your lovely voice, you can give us a very lovely song.
I just want to ask more people all around to join the membership. Come on, join us.
Just introduce yourself, let us know, let us meet you, and give our DG a goodwill message.
My name is Lion Mas. I am Division 6 chairperson. We are here to support our district governor, Paul Kobitu. He has done creditably well, and he is an inspirational DG, an inspirational leader. And he has told us where Paul Kobitu is heading because of the caliber of people he has surrounded himself with, so he will achieve his vision and his aims, what he said for him in this life.
Thank you very much. Any words for our DG?
Well, we all know that he's a
fighting
lion, and he has to with all his men. So, I just
amen. Thank you very much. But you're going to do one thing for me before I let you go. You're going to sing a song for me, a lion song. So go ahead. 2, 3, go.
That was too long.
Too long.
I have decided to be a lion.
I am decided to be a lion.
No.
running back. Reach out, touch lives. Reach out, touch lives. In Lionism. Thank you very much.
I'm not afraid to die.
I PDG man. Okay? Introduce yourself, man. Yes, man. Good message for my DJ. Just one good message.
Well, today we are making history. In addition to all that we have been having before in the past years, representing our district government like in Ajimola and Esoye, I wish him well. I wish him well. I wish him making a success of the tenure. And also, the diabetes center we are looking forward to having. I pray that God will give us the enablement to accomplish this.
Thank you very much, ma'am. Before I let you go, ma'am, you are going to do one last thing for me. That is sing. Just sing any.
Sing.
In Lionism, together. Thank you very much.
And I wish our city a very successful career. And I know it is going to happen in a very peaceful way. I thank God for his life.
Amen. One thing before I let you go, just give me any Lion song that you know. Don't walk out of my shop, too. Give me any Lion song that you know.
My name is Antonio, Question Manager, Cabinet Treasurer for the Chief of Police in Nigeria. I want to say a big congratulations to our own very personal, passionate and amazing district government, Lion Ademola Adesoye, on his presentation as the district government for.
In my capacity, I'm the district governor of Nigeria.
I wish him all the best. I wish him a successful tenor. I wish that we complete our project in good time. I wish we get membership, we grow our membership. I wish that we'll have more leaders come out of our district. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Before I let you go, you are going to do one thing for me, and that is sing. So sing. Please, give me, yes, give me one Lion song.
Love.
Is good enough for me.
Thank you. Thank you. Introduce yourself.
Okay, my name is Opena Devo. I'm the chartered president of the Greater Lion Club.
Okay, what do you have for my DJ?
Oh, our DJ, our special DJ. We wish him it's very dynamic. I mean, very impactful. My friend. He's been the director general and I mean with passion and he's supporting us very well. So he's doing very well and we wish him a very successful tenure for the rainy days he has in the office.
Thank you. So one thing before you leave, I want you to sing for me. Any Lion song that you know.
Lionism. I wish him all the best. God will honor him and support him.
Amen. One more thing before you run away. Just give me one short song. Any Lion song that you
know. No song.
1 second.
No song.
One song. Thank you.
This is Stella Akogun, and I want to congratulate the district governor for a very huge success. The outing was great. And I wish him all wishes himself and success.
Amen. Thank you very much, ma'am. One more thing if I use for you, ma'am. Just give me any Lion song that you know. Just sing for me.
Give me that whole time, Lion. Give me that whole time, Lion. Give me that whole time, Lion.
Thank you very much, ma'am. Have a lovely evening. Bye bye, ma'am.
This is Doctor.
Thank you.
Other council members, please join us over here. Council members, please join us over here. Members of the DVT, DPG, please touch the plate. Lawyer, somewhere. Now, we're going to cut the cake. Obeda, please, can you get us one knife? Can you watch?
Please, join me. Please, join me. PBG Ayabola. PBG Ayabola. My IPDG. First five, second five, please join me. Radio chair. Radio chair. Radio, we want to start with religion.
One other thing, sir. Just give me any short lion song that you know.
A lion song?
Yes, sir.
There are many of them. Now, which one do you
know? Anyone that you know, that you like.
A lion is in. We serve the world. A lion is in. We have the nation. A lion is in. We do our best to help the poor.
Thank you very much, sir. Okay. Thank you, sir. Thank you.
I'm IPDG Wesley Okafidia. Sincerely, today is a big delight to me. Delight in the sense that nobody has succeeded until he has a very good and successful successor. I will see that my successor is already starting well. I wish him the very best throughout the year, and I put to all lions within the district to support him massively during the year for him to take the district to the next level. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much, sir. Before I let you go, sir, you have to do one very small thing for me. That is, just sing for me any lion song that you know.
Well.
Together, we love to start together. I and I shall be.
Thank you very much.
My friends are your more we start together, the happier we
shall be. Thank you so much, sir. Enjoy your evening.
Yeah, okay. Land engineer Ahmed Olukwu Ngabawaji de Lawan, first international director. I must say that I'm quite happy to be here. I want to believe that many of the invited guests and even the lions that are here are quite happy to be here as well. It's been a very rewarding day. The attendance is quite well. It's a reflection of lots of hard work that DG and his team have put in place to ensure a successful outing. And I'm happy that it has come out. It turned out to be very impressive. And we everything from you. I'm very impressed. All that I need to say at this moment is to visit the program and the rest of the food. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, sir. One more thing, sir. Yeah? You have to sing for me. One, give me one song. One very nice song that you know, sir.
Oh.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Every lion wants you to be a lion that roars. I guess I'm calling, we keep you ironing. Look out the lion roar.
Thank you very much, my leader. Thank you so much. Have a lovely evening, sir.
My name is Kate Mbalem, the CP, the president of the Ikeja Beauty Lions. I want to wish our district governor the best for his fellow, and I pray that the Almighty God see him through. Even with this pandemic, it's not easy, but everything worked for good for those who believe in him. So I believe that by the grace of God, he will succeed, he will make it, and he will be a good ambassador.
Amen. Thank you so much. So one other thing that you're going to do for me before I let you go. By the way, you're looking so beautiful.
Thank you.
It's been a long time I've seen a lady this beautiful.
Thank you.
This look is so wowcious. Well done. You're going to sing for me. Just give me any song that you know. Lion song. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Maybe I should just help you. Hi, you're welcome.
I really appreciate this interview. And I appreciate you greatly for all that you are doing for Lions. May the Almighty God bless you.
Thank you very much. And I wish you a very wonderful evening. Enjoy the rest of the night. Bye-bye now.
Bye-bye, sir.
I am Lion Engineer Olawale Olapeba, Norwegian's fellow from Ikeja Dynamic Lion School. I want to wish this event a memorable time. I hope that it brings a lot of people to smile on the faces of the best of the people and will retain the lights of the lion. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, my MGM. So there's one thing that you have to do for me. You need to sing.
Give me that old time lionism. Give me that old time lionism. Give me that old time lionism. It's good enough for me.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Good evening. My name is Lion Ibrahim Adiogun. I want to congratulate my DJ. I congratulate him. I wish him the very best year. Thank you very much.
I'm Emmanuel Kodua.
Okay, one more thing. Kindness matters. One other thing. You are going to sing for me. So sing any lion song that you know. And give them joy. Thank you very much. Okay.
I am Lion Engineer. The past council chairman of Ikeja Lions Club. I rejoice with District Governor Adesoye on his stepping in as District Governor of Okoro-Ogun. I wish him all the best, and at the end of the day, I pray that he's able to count his blessings and enjoy it. Thank you.
Thank you very much, sir. So there is something that you have to do for me, sir. You have to give me one song that you know. Yes, sir.
Come and join us. Come and join us. Come and join us. Come and join us.
Lionism is for you and me. Come and join us.
Thank you very much, sir. Thank you very much. Have a lovely evening. Bye bye, sir.
Good evening, everybody. Today is our Lion and SOE MJFBG Power Public presentation. I'm using this medium to congratulate you on behalf of the Kenya and the IP Lions Club that his tenure will be successful. God will be his pillar of support, God will be his main friend, and he will end the tenure in goodwill. In Jesus' name I pray.
Okay, you are Lions, give us a song. Thank you very much. Thank you. Any good week for you too? Ben, reach out, touch lives.
God be blessing, we give him strength to continue, and in his tenure, we all have a very good.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
My name is Lion Guatemala Fekere. I'm a chartered president for Magro Delete Club. I wish my amiable DG Lion Ademola
Adesoye
a very, very prosperous year. In his time, things will work. Lion will go higher and it will be announced all over the world and his name will reign. We love you.
Thank you.
Lion Engineer, 9 months, Salako, for your daily. My MCC, Engineer Idubi Nawa. My father of the day, Lion APM, Anthony. This is Anthony Opele. My father of the day, the father of all, the man that is guiding all of us. Whenever there is a challenge, we make sure we see it and we solve our problem. This is Dr. Teslim Sanusi. Thank you. Other great I'm hearing something from my chaplain of the day that you impacted, you invited I into Lionism. And I don't know that before I tell you, so be the one to present this award. Thank you, Daddy. On behalf of the district partner to support D2 and all members of the association, MD44, I present to you now this award for my son, the district partner and all for D2. On whose behalf we are all here gathered this evening. I want to thank you for the support you have given. I know that you will continue to do so. And when you came into the association, you proved that you do your best to support us. Thank you very much. After the spell of Lions, are you ready? L-I-O-N-S.
My name is Mokumuiwa Tokumo Jegede, the Castle Chairperson for MP4 for Nigeria 2020-21 Lions Service Year. I'm here today for the presentation ceremony of Deputy Governor Ademola Adesoye. We just done with the ceremony. We have done the public presentation. It was a very glorious event. It was a very well attended event. It was a very well conducted event. We appreciate God for his life. Most of at this point in time when he's leading MP4 for Nigeria, for B2 in service. I quite appreciate the core project he has for the Lions here, which is the construction of the Diabetes Treatment Center in Ofa, as well as some other projects. It's a very, very worthwhile venture. It's a very good, tough project. And we appreciate those who are here too, both the public and the Lions members, who have contributed generously to making this dream a reality. And we pray God for you to bless them and bless humanity and bless Lions Club International.
Amen.
And we hope at the end of the game, at the end of the service here, we should provide enough resources to complete the project. And if not completed then, we are sure by God's grace that God will give him the longevity of life in good health to be able to complete the project. So once you have started it, it must complete.
Thank you very much, sir. So, sir, you are going to do us one unique thing, yeah. And that is you are going to sing for us any Lion song that you know.
We serve the world.
Wow.
In Lionism, we serve the nation. In Lionism, we do our best to help the poor and give them joy.
Thank you very much, my MCC. We are so grateful. Have a very wonderful evening. Amen. Thank you very much, sir. Thank you very much, sir. Yes, sir.
Introduce your club.
Okay, one thing. Okay, before I let you go, sing one song for me.
Don't say anything.